and then click on the next option, which is this. Click on the next button option, which leads us to the second page of the specimen request form, which is State Board. Thereafter, you have to click on the State Board option. You have CBSE, CBSE and ICSE, ICSE and ISE, Kerala SSLC, Karnataka SSLC, Maharashtra HSE, and Gujarat GSEB. Thereafter, you have to scroll down below. As in my case, I consider myself a CBSE teacher, so I'll select the CBSE board. Thereafter, I'll select any subject. Suppose I am an accountancy teacher, so I'll select the accountancy subject. You have to select only one subject which you refer to or you teach in your classes. You can select two of the classes, as in my case, I have selected accountancy for class 11 and then another accountancy for class 12 as well. Then I'll write the school, which is this, sent. Suppose I teach in this. And then I'll click on the submit button option, which is this. And then you have to click on the same. And now your response has been recorded, is the message which I received. So as in my case, in case you are unable to fill up this Google form, and in case due to any other reason your response or this details have not been processed, then you have to actually mail us at our email ID, which is a registered email ID, which is this, contact@oswaalbooks.com. This is our registered email ID. You can drop us your query that you are unable to submit your form, or due to any other difficulty you are unable to fill up the Google specimen form. You can mail us at contact@oswaalbooks.com, and our team will revert within the next 24 hours to you. Thereafter, once you are done with that, our team will review your specimen request and send specimen books to you. We can send only limited number of books related to your subjects to you. You can thereafter expect to receive them within next 7 to 10 working days, depending upon your location.